All right, ladies and gentlemen, just before we proceed to our awards ceremony, we have a special session by Leena Prabhu. A big round of applause to Leena. What happened to the energy? You're going to win awards in a bit. Big round of applause.
Can I have my, yes, okay. Guys, I have only 5 minutes, so I'm going to really rush through this. It's going to be a marathon run. Path to Pradhanya Solutions introduces how to navigate life skillfully to live life successfully. And over here, I'm not getting anything over here. So, so to get on your path to Pradhanya, which is enlightenment of the self and the soul, you have to first go into your inner direction, look within yourself. And to do that, you have to discover your life's inner compass. And then you go through the 6-step formula to navigate your life skillfully, to live life successfully. So this is the process that you have to go deep within yourself. Now this process was developed by myself over a period of 20 years, as I discussed earlier. And so when I was studying, I realized that the techniques which I had learned were not helping my clients. And hence I had to develop my own technique of finding out the operating systems of life. And through this 10-15 years research and development, MESQ methodology came into being. And these are the companies I worked with. And this is the Amazon number one best-selling book, My Path to Pradhanya, which I had mentioned earlier. So I'd done a survey over the years, and asked me later how I've done it. So this is what has come, the number of the percentage of unhappy people I found is 98%. The percentage of depressed people is 99.9%. Percentage of confused people is 90%. And percentage of stressed people is 99.9%. So this is what the survey is, was very shocking for me. Now I will introduce you my inner direction to you. So why do we need my inner direction? Is because what is happening in the world is there's a rising intolerance, there's depression, there's suicide, there's low self-esteem, there's murder, there's rage, road rage is happening. So these are all excessive burdens which people have stored within themselves, and currently the only way of getting rid of that is by harming oneself or harming other people, like through terrorist attack or killing somebody. So how did this happen is from the age group of 0 to 7 is the where belief systems happen and when the maximum growth of a child happens. But during that period, the elders in that child's life are so occupied with their own life and they're unable to figure out what's happening in their life. So there's improper upbringing in of the child. And hence, it's a vicious circle. The family or the caregivers transfer their own anger, hate, jealousy, revenge, all these kinds of mechanisms onto the future generation. And this is the excess emotional baggage, which is the future generation is transferring on to the younger generation. And because of which the future generations are clueless and they don't know which direction they have to go in. And the process of my inner direction mid is you go to the soul, you journey to your soul to discover your inner direction, your inner compass, discover my life's true direction and your true purpose. And that is how you will receive true abundance from the universe, which is there waiting for you to receive for prosperity. Purpose is to optimize your potential, to be stress-free and well-balanced in your life, to improve your relationships, and to have a happy and positive outlook towards your life. That's all that we need in our life, right? So what are the goals of my inner direction? It's to understand my emotional strengths and weaknesses, my thinking, believing, and feeling pattern, other people's thinking and believing pattern, how do I manage my emotions effectively, clear out negativism at source, and create my own formula of life. Each one of us has our own unique formula of life, which you can create. And once you follow that formula of life, you will be harnessing all your energies and working in an optimum condition. So the objectives are to understand yourself. and understand my environment. Now, what is in the environment? You have the family, my society, my universe, and my destiny. Then you have to connect with the outer source, you have to connect with the universe to channelize all its abundance into you and to influence other people, not in a bad way, but in a good way. What are the advantages of discovering your inner direction, or rather my inner direction? You can understand the meaning of your life. You can identify your emotions and beliefs, and you can have a better control over your emotions and actions once you do that, and to improve inter and intrapersonal relationships. You can see what is coming your way once you discover your inner direction. You can have the strongest support system that you will ever need. Even if you are alone in an island, you will be very strong. You will dissolve all the mental and emotional blocks which you have. We'll understand what those blocks are later on. Handle my own life. You will be able to handle your own life and be stress-free. So these are the emotional blocks that most of us have. And please read through them. Sorry, I won't be able to go through it. And these are the further emotional blocks that all of us have had at one point. And the outcome of this spa, this is like going into a spa for your soul. The outcome of the spa is increase my emotional and spiritual quotient, which is basically the MES-Q methodology which I'm talking about. And because of which, all these wonderful things will happen to you. You'll be more confident, you'll be stress-free, you'll have negativism out of your system. You will look at life in a 360 dimensions way, and you'll go through a deep heart and soul cleansing process. And you will be unburdening your soul. So much excess baggage we have within our souls. So finally, you will become a master navigator. Now, master navigator is someone who rides through the ups and downs of their life skillfully to live life successfully. On the 23rd page of your brochure, there is an advertisement over there regarding my Path to Pradnya Summit, which I'm conducting on April 2020. I would like to invite all of you for this summit, and I hope I'm done within the 5 minutes that I've been given. Yes, please come for the summit to know more about the details. Thank you very much.